finds it himself. Peter rolls it down. I'm telling you, he made a very easy situation. This half, the bench, has just been outstanding. They already have 20 points for Miami. Lowry now. Here's Joe Johnson. So Joe in Portisher, and a foul is called. Well, this is just great off the bench. You have McRoberts, and then you have Richardson, and then you have Tyler Johnson. All three of them on vacation tonight. A good finish out of there. Just the sixth turnover by the Heat. Lowry driving. Richardson punches it out of there. Good defender. Coming to the snow down to the defender. Way right off of the teardrop. And now Lowry throws it. Tyler Johnson. And it rolls off the rim. This up. The Scots went out. He catches him with the elbow. And it hurts as he's taking the ball. Pumps it up by Lowry. It's the first three. And Lowry waves leaning in. And they don't want to whistle. They want to foul. Good not called out by Sean Corbin, who's right there. Got to be. You can see. 9 minutes and 44 seconds. Here it is. The defender gets out of the way. Back-to-back bad plays by Wade. Joseph misses off blast. Tyler Johnson out. You got a maximum light. Kevin Roberts. Outstanding. Crashing the boards here in the fourth quarter. By McRoberts. Lowry fouled. And of course you can three or two. Well, that's a two. He definitely was straddling the line there. Bounces up and in. Tomorrow night, the 20th season of the WNBA tips off. Minnesota Phoenix on ESPN Saturday, 7:30. ABC will either be game 7 of this series if Miami wins or if Toronto comes back to win. Game will each be done with the finals. Toronto played on TNT Monday night to make more Western Conference finals between the Warriors and Toronto. I want to bring out this morning again about the culture. You know, right now, the Phoenix did take that team that hits it a lot. 25 times. And they've cut the deficit to 8. Here's McRoberts. Good finish. And we're down 6 points for Toronto. He's on the attack again. He's in more Biasmo. So you're a big guy. You're happy that he was looking good. Lowry over McRoberts. Gets the bounce. By a loud making of your time. Now just watch his shot. This is really a tough shot. Because he swishes it down the plate of glass. That's a half of the jump shot. A hook shot right there. What do you want to call it? A hook shot or a push shot? He's making the extra shot by either a tap or following the play, never assuming that a guy's going to make an easy basket. Now he has 5 points off the bench. He has stats who they're going to be at tonight. They combined for 59 in game 5. They have 52 points combined here in game 6. Wade with a shot clock and 3 spinning. Falling away. No. Let's face it. Miami is not away from what has been good for them. Joseph through the lane. Hands it off. That's an end to Wayne Casey here in the last Raptor huddle. Toronto trying to close out the series, and first time it would be the Raptors' biggest win ever. But Goran Dragic has made the misses that they scored. Lowry misses on the other end.
Miami's got to get back to what got them good. The ball movement, the penetration down into the paint. They can't come with 3 seconds on the clock.
Dragic working on Lowry. Now Biombo picks him up. And Roberts. Two defenders out to Johnson for a 3. And Dang is called by this watch in the middle.
He thought he had a shot at it because he was inside, right? But their arms get locked.
Keep him in here. He's been fantastic here on the fourth. Wade. Barrett's the elbow. Jay.
There you go. They need Wade.
This was a break at the end of the third. And then just moments ago against Jane Johnson with that big to the left two. And he has passed Hakeem Olajuwon, moving in 12th place all time in NBA playoff history and score. And
think that would surprise a few people.
It's a very big score. This postseason over, of course, as the Spurs lost to the Thunder last night. Extra possession here for Toronto. Johnson Holman pass to Biyombo. That was his fourth block. Second block in this game. Second. Wade feeling it now. It's a skip into the lane. And the pass! 3-2 in the series. DeRozan. That's why he's in there. Then he gets in. Yeah, you know, Ben's not scoring. But he has 8 rebounds and a crucial block right here. This is crucial. Great play. Timed it perfect. 6 straight time to force a game 7 Sunday. Up north. Lowry takes it down the lane. And a big whistle by Monty McCutcheon. Lowry is fouled. This is a play way that is cut. Times it perfectly. Gets the block from the rear. And then the finish with the left hand to give him 18 points.
Now, strong move.
To the other side of the floor. Came around. Thing is, as he's on the line. Except for Wade. Wade finds Rockets. A 3. Way off. And oh! Oh! You're going to be kidding. What a pass by Lowry. Wade over Biyombo. Anderson breaking the rebound. Mistakes by Toronto here tonight right here. This is a beautiful pass. Right on the money. And Joseph just loves the layup. On him. Here's Dragic, who has 34 on him. Lowry has 31 for Toronto. They lead by 10. And try it. 3. Shot. Lowry's 3. Not there. Toronto has gone 4.5 minutes now without a field goal. And he's not there tonight. 17 points for the Raptors. Wade leads in. He's fouled. It was the finals MVP back in 2006. The bigger the game, the more right. Also leads in regular season history and blocks by a guard. He gets both. Instead of his 1-point advantage for Miami inside 4 minutes to go here in the fourth. Lowry driving. Can't get it. Pass and rebounds. And puts it back. Rockets. Great chance by Patterson. Coming over to spot. You got to get it out. Now you got to push it. Put pressure on it. Lowry. Now Denny picking it up. Here's Joseph driving. Trying to get to the line instead. He sprints. Tap into the cup. Two of your players. Looks like that ball of Denny. Seconds on the shot clock. DeRozan, 4-3. Batted out by Patterson. That guy is in his name. He's the biggest guy out there for Toronto, and it's just giving you 2 extra opportunities. The Raptors, 3-14 from 3-point land. Here's Lowry. He'll take it to the rim, and he's fouled. Just going to clear the court and give him a 1-on-1. Wade with the crossover, and the hit! Perhaps the dagger by Wade! Lowry trying to get some airspace. Leans in and Dragic can't get it. Batted out by Miami. There will be a game. Miami has played as well defensively. Nice cut. Dragic can't muscle. 12 of his last. Picked up 13 of his last 14. This has just been a special win because of Dragic. And Wade, and then the bench. Winslow and Joe Johnson have been okay. They've given you double figures, but the main thing is right there, and the score. But right now, the bench was so instrumental in keeping the advantage game. And a look at game 7. Lowry connects on the 3, but the Miami Heat force a game 7 in Toronto on Sunday. 103-91. Wade goes for 22, 13 in the second half.